I'm scared. Mr. Obama, I want to know why you won't put a guard in my school. I'm scared. Now, we have sky marshals and pilots with guns to protect the passengers and planes, but you don't want to put somebody in my school to protect me now. This is something that could be done now to make me feel safe.